figure four leg lock. Speaking of figure four leg lock,
Horseman.
Here comes the master of the leg lock himself, Ric Flair, with the Horseman endeavoring toe.
And remember, it was Flair that originally brought Jarrett into the Horseman, almost appointing him. Konnan spit at Flair.
And that was just the direction enough that Jarrett needed to get him down behind, hit the back of the knee, crashing in, and putting on now the figure four leg lock with Flair watching on.
Konnan doesn't look like he can get to the ropes. He's trying to turn it.
He turned it! How about that?
Look at that look on Flair's face.
He's baffled.
And Jarrett turns it back the other way. And Flair helping Jarrett. Look at this.
Well, how about that? I think we have one of our questions finally answered.
I do, too.
I think we do.
Everything's fine in Horseman Land.
Everything is fine in Horseman Land is white, Brain. As with help of Ric Flair added leverage, Konnan must submit. And Jeff Jarrett is still the United States champion. Konnan still hurting, as you can tell, as the Horsemen are here. Flair is going to strut with Jeff Jarrett, and I guess probation is over. All right, here it is again, Brain.
Take a look at this. Jarrett blindsides Konnan, hits him in the back of that knee, getting him ready for the figure four. Konnan tried to turn it, but he just couldn't hold it. Too much damage done to that knee. Jarrett hooks hands with Flair for the extra leverage, and there's your winner, the United States champion, Jeff Jarrett.
Let's go to Gene Okerlund.
All right, I thank you very much, Tony. Jeff, your moment of glory, basking in glory, if you will, here tonight in Las Vegas. Yeah, I see you had your support group with you, the Four Horsemen, together again.
Oh, they were never apart. Because like I said on Saturday night, the only thing that came between me and the other Horsemen was a little tinge of professional jealousy. Because Arn Anderson, Mongo, and Benoit have one thing in common. I beat them all. But this man, oh yeah, the Nature Boy, the only true icon in WCW, 13-time World Heavyweight Champion. Now, me and Rick have always seen eye to eye. He knows that I can style and profile, walk the walk and talk the talk, but that man right there invented it. Oh, and I guarantee you one thing, I'm a horseman because Rick says so.
I'll tell you what, you've got a big fan, Ric Flair, in Jeff Jarrett.
Mean Gene! Woo! They say that sometimes familiarity breeds contempt is taking place right now. Jeff Jarrett, you're a fine athlete. You're a great young man. You're a player. But as of right now, you are no longer a horseman.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
Look at Jarrett. Look at Jarrett.
I don't understand that.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Rick, you've never been able to tell me what I can and can't be.
What I'm telling you, and if you don't believe me, ask the crippler. If you don't believe him, ask the big man, is tell your story walking, Alan Jackson. You're out.
Final.
And if you ever had a chance to be in it, it was only because the queen liked the way you look momentarily.
Thank you, Rick. Now, how can I put this in a nice way since I am the queen? Jeff, you are as welcome in the Four Horsemen. About like a skunk at a lawn party. And in other words, you stink.
You hear that?
Gene, stink. All this is right here, Rick is just like these two boys. Just a little tinge, known a lot of professional jealousy. Now, Rick, I'm gonna make one promise to you. You've never been able to tell me what I can and can't do. But you just loaded the gun. You just put the pistol to your head. I'm gonna be the one to pull the trigger. I am gonna be the man that finally puts you out to pasture where you belong.
But apparently, the apostrophe at the end of that exclamation.
Don't overstay your welcome, Jarrett. Move while you can.
Thank you very much. Apparently, Jeff Jarrett has been relieved of any and all. Is that true, Chris?
Jarrett tried and tried and tried to conform. What he didn't realize is that the Horsemen are about non-conformity, because we are non-conformists. You had the opportunity, Jarrett, and you shagged it all up.
Thank you very much, gentlemen. Bottom line on this one, Jeff Jarrett, here live in Las Vegas, has been relieved of his duties as a Four Horseman. We're on the strip. This is Nitro on TNT. Don't go away.
He got canned.
Boy, did he ever. Lucky he didn't get hit.